Putin's brave soldiers have something special to destroy Western countries' tanks in Ukraine. Russia is not sending tanks to the borders of Western countries, but has more than just armored vehicles to respond to threats, President Vladimir Putin claimed.